Hello guys, welcome back, and I'm going to show you guys how to attack theme parks, armory, and throne site. Now the problem with this site is it's very defender-sided. That's why I'm going to show you how to attack this in a simple way that will guarantee you at least control of one half the site. Quick little thing before we start the video. I stream on Twitch at Tyspan with two E's. On Saturdays and Sundays, sometimes through the week, and I never see you guys there. I would love to see you guys there, stream, 3 to 4 hours, and I would love to just hang out with you guys while I play some ranked games or some unranked. Just have fun with you guys. Hope to see you there. Now, on to the business. So, this site is very hard to attack just based on the layout it is in the site and out the site. So the common way to push this site is either supply room or barrels. These are two buffer rooms that don't require much droning to get in. You drone out here, no one can really sit in here, so no one's going to be in barrels. Same thing with supply, no one can really sit in here because there's a doorway and a window, so it's almost impossible to sit in. Now, if you get control of this, you can only get one side open most of the time, because there's going to be banner triggers, so there's going to be caves. Problem is, you don't get control of that side of the site if you open up the wall. If you open up the wall, you only get control of this little section, and you get some angles in. Right here, an anchor can just sit here, because this is head level, so we can just sit behind this little wall. And you won't be able to push them out unless you get both sides open, which is very unlikely. Now, you might be wondering, why don't we just push in the door? Problem with that is crosses. In any team that's above the silver rank, there's going to be a person sitting here, and sitting here. Push in here, maybe across here, and across here. Looking right at you, you might even get one pick, but you're going to die. Now, at the next... You might be wondering, oh, well, then I'll push in this door. There's not a long hallway that I can push. Thing is, there's even more possibilities for cross. Push in, get killed from here, or get killed from here, or you get killed from here. There's three people looking at you, and there's only one of you. You can't get all three picks. Now, what I'm proposing is push yellow wall. Problem with this, yellow wall requires a lot of roam clear. As you see, there's three ways to flank roam. You can flank through here, you can flank through this hole, and you can flank through bathroom, and you can flank through yellow. So actually four. Five if you count this room, but most likely no one will be in there. So now what I have to do, or what you have to do, is roam clear. So as I take you upstairs, I show Buck, Therm, Thatch, Zofia, and Ash. You gotta roam clear this whole entire side. So, split into two sides almost. Ash and Zo, one's gonna drone in, and you're both gonna slowly push through this area. You're gonna roam clear this area. Instead of flank watch here. Buck is going to get droned in by the Thatch and Therm and roam clear this. After you get control, you're going to get vertical play. The reason you want vertical play right here is that you can get control of armory without even opening the wall. The second you get all that done, you push your Ash or your Zo, depending on who you want to push, push your Therm and your Thatch downstairs. Now they have vertical and flank watch. You can have your Ash, Thatcher, watching this while your Therm gets the wall. You can even push your Zo onto these stairs to watch an even longer angle. So the second you get the breach, you have flank watch on these two hallways, and you got whole sight. Angles into sight there and there. So now that I erased that, because that was kind of pointless to draw, just ignore that. You got control of sight. You get a plant down either on this little thing right here, default here, or back here. You have vertical play, so it's almost impossible for someone to defuse the bomb. So, Ash pushes in, clears out the guy here, here, gets pushed in. Your Thermite, who has defuser, get plant down, and then you have your Buck and your Zo. Most likely, you have your Zo rotate back upstairs, and then have vertical play with your Zo and your Buck just sitting up here waiting for defuser. You have your Ash down here, holding across in this hallway, or pushed up over here. So you might have your Zo pushed up right here. I mean, your Ash. You have your Therm fall back all the way here, so you can watch this hallway. And you have your Thatch just stay here holding this soft angle right here on this hall. This is a foolproof plan if you get plant down and do what I say. No one can push you. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Pretty simple, pretty in-depth, but it's a very simple way to attack the Armory Throne site in a foolproof plan instead of going here where you have to frag out to even have a chance. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, go follow me on Twitch at Tyspan with two E's. Catch my streams Saturdays and Sundays. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see y'all later.